ESTA website problems. ESTA website problems are rare, but can be frustrating for travelers on tight timelines. Website technical issues are inherent to any online system, especially those supporting a high volume of users. Although the ESTA website maintains a high uptime of over 99%, Customs and Border Protection, CBP, typically performs necessary updates on the ESTA website on the weekends, most frequently on Saturday mornings in Greenwich Mean Time. CBP performs updates to the ESTA website for a variety of reasons. Updates are necessary to ensure the technology supporting the ESTA is fully functional. ESTA website outage periods last anywhere from 1 to 10 hours. Unfortunately, these outages make it impossible for travelers to obtain authorizations prior to upcoming travel to the United States. If you are experiencing ESTA website problems or technical issues, try the following. A. Clear your browser cache. B. Return to the ESTA website. C. Try to apply again. If the above steps do not work, try applying using a different internet browser, computer, or even location, such as at your work or other area with secure and stable internet access point. Applicants can also try applying using a mobile device connected to 3G, 4G, or 5G as an alternative.